Alright. Now, I had died from those meanie-headed assassins, and I decided to fight back by going and getting a couple of levels when I was fighting those giant guys. I said earlier that they would be good to grind, and I went and ground them. I grinded them, and I made it up a couple levels. And they're really easy to kill, actually. I got good at killing them. You just roll between the legs and do a couple sword swings, and they're dead. They can't even get you. Watch this. I became really good at killing them. And I beat the level that way. So, I didn't end up losing my souls with those mean assassins trying to steal from me. Okay. Watch. Just watch this part real quick. Okay, come on, buddy. Come on out. Come and dance. Alright, Pally. Now watch this. He swings, I roll between his legs, and I kill him. Bingo, bango, you're dead. Done and done. And you get 1,500 souls for each, so I just shot up in level. Look at that. Boom. Ya-boom. I am a master big giant killer. So, as you can see, this is quite easy. They're easier than the assassins, that's for sure. Oh, he got me a little bit. Finish him off real quick. See? Easiest thing in the world. Okay. Well. Let's get our flask refilled and then go take on the assassin guys. I didn't even touch my armor. Those weaklings. They dare try to stand and fight Davinia, and they failed. Just as they always fail. Bring me my elevator. Very good then. At least I get to the assassins really quickly. They just thought they were better than me. With their fancy dancy knife throwing and their fancy dancy fast sword. Whatever, hacking, whatever you want to call it. Davinia's fancier than them. She'll show them. I had places to go and things to do in this game. I got my attunement up, and I got another slot. Now I have a whole bunch of soul arrows. I don't really tend to use them that often so far, but at some point I'm gonna check out my pyromancy glove more. Ha ha, assassin. Eat soul arrow. Yeah, go flip around over there. Yeah, we'll flip you. Oh, you both think you can throw knives at me? How did you both die? Okay, or I guess I'll just die. All right, assassins. That's it. I keep having dumb dazzle these assassins. I know, I hear you guys all laughing. I don't care. I'm having fun. Screw you. Lavinia just likes going down that elevator. She's dying on purpose, just so she can take the ride. Back across here to our cool window. I see my power hiding over there. At least that'll be easy to get. I'm not even gonna attempt to use that crappy magic this time. Magic got me killed. Trying to play around with that. I was just mocking it too. Don't use it that often, because by the time you get close enough to target lock, it takes so long to shoot off a spell, the enemy's on top of you most of the time. Thanks for the throwing knives, pal. Alright then, there we go, across the beams. Lavinia likes to walk slowly across the beams. Come on, buddy, come on over. Oh, no you don't. You done yet? Come on, do something else. Aha. Painting Guardian Sword. I need to go and check out all these new weapons and stuff that I've picked up lately. I haven't gone and looked at them yet. Very much. I'll do that later. Yeah, roll off the edge, smart guy. That's a good plan. I like your plan. Oh yeah, throw your knives. Throw 500 of them. Come on over. Hey, knock that off. Hey, nope. Don't you dare knock me off. That was a close call, wasn't it, guys? You thought I was gonna fall off. But I didn't. You naysayers, I showed you. Hi, statue. Wanna move in with me and Davinia? Alright, Pally. I remember you. If I would have simply done the proper strike like I did this time, you would have been dead earlier. So, there's white light to be traversed. A dead end, it looks like, here. And some stairs. Let's go down the stairs first. They might lead us to this other treasure that I see down here. Looks like I'd live if I dropped off of there, but I don't know about that. Let me see. Well, now what should I do? I wanted to get that thing off of that. I want to get the... I'm trying to figure out what to do here. Okay. I had wanted to get that over there. Was what I was trying to say. It was the chandelier over there. That was... Now that I'm done stuttering that out. But... I don't want to die right now. I want to traverse this white light first. What's this? That's a lever. I like levers. Hey, work, contraption. Damn you. Come on, lever, work. You suck. Stupid, useless lever. What was the point in putting that there if it's not gonna work? Ooh, those steps look fancy over there, don't they? Ah! Stay over there, buddy. Yeah. Why is he trying to be so mean? What did Vinny do to him? Another lever. Let's see. Stairs. I never know which way to go first. Let's just push this lever and see what happens, I suppose. Whoa! Hey, wait a minute! That was cool. Uh-oh. Why do I hear a gargoyle flying after me? I could hear you flying. So. Whatever. Gargoyle's halberd and the gargoyle shield. More loot to look at. Later. Okay, down or over, down or over? That is the question. Oh, and now there's over there, too. Okay, let's just go this way first. Hey, wait, is this just gonna be the elevator? Hmm. does look just like the elevator that takes us to the campfire. I don't know about that. This looks like our same window. Yeah. Could have refilled flasks. If that was the right elevator. Okay, let's go up the other stairs. See a bunch of treasure. Well, hello, lever. Contraption doesn't move. Are those guys friendly gargoyles or mean gargoyles? I don't know. It kind of looks like the one that gave me a ride earlier. Well, they look like they have mean sticks. Oh, hello there, friends. Oops. Oh, yeah, you guys are trying to stick together, aren't you? Oh good, I separated. Haha, I knew I could get between your legs. Whoops. Quit dancing, dude. Just hold still for a minute. Jeez. I guess I die already. Jump back and get out of your death. We both knew it wasn't gonna work. I got good at killing you. Okay. Let's see, a gate there, a giant door's here, and another gate there. Locked by some contraption. Who's working these contraptions? Open sesame. Oh, fine then. I guess at least we don't have to pick which way to go this time, do we? It's going to make us go this way. Are you guys gonna take me for a ride or what? You guys gonna be mean. You look mean. Let me guess, you can shoot your magic through anything. And I have to check it, look you. super slow magic. Stupid ad. Not enough of him. You're out. Let's not even toy around with magic. Hey. You knew I couldn't leap like that. That wasn't fair. Great, now I'm gonna have to go back and get more flasks. Where'd you come from? Ooh. Hey. Stop being so mean. Stop chasing me. Away, Dominia. Ha! I had an extra flask, right? No. Well, that didn't work out too well, did it? Good thing I got my elevator to go take a ride. Back to my campfire. Way back there, good. They are too chicken to follow me. I mean, it's too powerful. She beat everybody else up to here, didn't she? There we are. Let us go up. Okay, right back to the campfire. Excellent news. Let's do a little repairing, shall we? At least we don't have to go back through the assassins again. That's good news. Bring forth my elevator. Bring Queen Davinia down. She is the queen of the castle. She is the queen of the castle. Queen of the castle. Davinia is my queen. Jealous? Nobody is the player but me. I possess her. I own her. Bet you wish you could own her. I see them mean guys over there. They're going down this time. I've got plenty of flasks. And I know how to take these guys out really well. Stab them in the ass. Yeah, you're so scary. Yeah, back away if you know what's good for you. Oh, you're not going to. Watch what happens when I roll between your legs. That's everyone's dream to have Divinia roll between your legs. Not these guys's. And they find out just how dangerous that really is. He is loyal to me. Better drink a potion than any others. There we go. She'll kick you in the nuts. What are you doing, Divinia? You're not gonna kill these guys. Own last Dark Souls. Oh wait, I own Dark Souls. This game was so similar to GTA, I forgot for a minute. Same beauty, the same entry. Same various difficult enemies. I don't see the difference. What are these doors? Stupid doors. Fine. None of the other doors would open either. One of these turds probably has some key or something. Or there's a way around below them. Double whammy. Double whammy's winder. Also wind you to death. Ow. I need whatever he has. Been swinded. Nothing over here. Let us check us the other sides of this perch. No, I see a beady head. I see a lining back there. There's our enemies afoot. No, you don't. No, you did not. Stop stabbing me. Divinia, don't you roll off. Oh, God. Yay. Ow. Oh, me. God. Jeez. Sucked all my flasks or some of these couple enemies. Bunch of meanie heads, if I do say so myself. Stupid wall. One of these walls will break someday, you'll see. Divinius that powerful. Not that one. Damn it. Wait, is there another down right there? Aha! I see the way. Ah, what's shooting at me? Something's trying to get me. Where are you? Show yourself. Show yourself for a duel. Face to face, chicken. Uh-oh, I see two of them. Peering around the edges. Yeah, there, that. Ah. Well, come on. You can do it, Domina. You got this in the bag. Screw you, mean gargoyle. Probably like the nice ones that take me for a ride. Now where at? Stupid and mean, I say. Jeez, he's firing a mean bow. I call that the mean bow. Well, I should only see myself dying that way. Two flasks left. 20,000 souls. Maybe I better just spend some souls and level up and refill my flasks before I go up there. I'm just gonna end up dying, losing all my souls and trying to get back to them. I can foresee that happening. Let us run. Back to the campfire. That was awfully nice of them to spin this big concrete elevator spinny thingy over here for me just to get across, so I don't have to cross the assassin way again. I like this shortcut. Thank you very much. Almost back now. I think I need over 20,000 souls though now to get the level. I'll have to kill a couple of... those big giants. Get some of their souls. Because it's more than 20,000 now to level up. It's getting expensive. Divinia has unlimited souls. Because she is not soulless like everybody else. Simmer down, Lynxy. I'll take you for a walk momentarily. I'm in the middle of fighting giants. Come hither, giant. Let us fight to the death. jump away with their giant legs. But it will not save you, friend. I told you once. I told you twice. I think you would listen someday. So big and mean, aren't you? I don't even need you anyway. Come on, what's down there like a bump on a log? You're in Dark Souls. I think you're so tough. But really, you just move super slow. All that heavy armor does for you. You'll never be like a thief in a night like thief in the night like Divinia in her thief outfit. Always be slow. Mm-hmm. Why doesn't that? Suppose this blast never do anything, like this plus one, and it never brings your hit points up. That was the second time I tried it. What's the point in it saying plus one? And they can pretend. They can pretend to give me an extra flask. Let's see here. Do I have enough souls now? One more guy, I don't have enough. I have 10 flasks, plus one that doesn't do anything. Thanks. Come here, friend. Let us hang out. You're an awfully mean friend, aren't you? I have to teach you some manners. What? I never. Take that then. What a jerk. There. Now what are you gonna do, punk? I guess I might as well kill you while I'm right here. I like just fighting these guys all the time. It's fun. Ha 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 ha. Okay, let's level up. Let us get Endurance. I do like stamina, that's for sure. Let us confirm. I accept. And we're off. Goodbye and good night.